Hello, my name is Wanda Sabo and I'm a personal branding photographer for female business owners. I applied to the Enterprising Worcestershire program back in August because I'm also a full-time mom of a toddler. So combining that with business building is not always an easy task. I felt that my progression was too slow, that I was lacking a clear strategy. And I really needed to learn how to use my time efficiently. I'm also new to the area because we just moved to Worcester from London back in April, so I didn't know a single soul here. I was really struggling how to market myself and just basically how to meet new people. My aim was and still is to lay out good foundations of my business so long term it will be sustainable. So I'm forever grateful for the opportunity that I was accepted to this program because I think the progression I made is incredible. I have met lots of amazing people and hopefully we can collaborate with some of them in the near future. I feel so much more confident in myself and in my business as well, and I have lots of new ideas. And I just wanted to say, if anyone is thinking to join this program, just don't hesitate to do it, because the progression you will make is huge, and you will meet lots of amazing people. So thank you again.